I'm Owen Jensen. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, the Justice Department is suing Arizona over the state's requirement to show an ID to vote. We have analysis. Plus, why pro-lifers are hailing a judge's decision regarding the future of abortion in the state of Mississippi. Join us for news from a Catholic perspective starting at 6 Eastern on EWTN.